Hey everyone, it's Melissa. May Nail Designs had a wonderful idea to do a beach nail art theme. So you will see those other ladies' pictures throughout my video. Please go and check them out. You will see May Nail Designs, Glam It Up Nails, Lovely But Strange, Flower Nails, Anna Navarro, Audrey Manny, iNickel, and Kiana Schuler. So please go and show them some love and support. If you're not subscribed to them, please do so. Thanks, ladies. I used a nude acrylic base here. I dipped the lace into the nude acrylic so it won't stick to the acrylic I put on the nail. When it's tacky, you can press the lace onto the acrylic to make the impression. It will then make it look like fish scales. I then dusted some pink glitter over the